Music composer A.R. Rahman lost his mother Kareema Begum today due to age-related illness. The composer is considered extremely close to his mother. The music maestro, on Monday afternoon, shared a photograph of his mother on his Twitter profile without a caption. Reacting to his tweet, his friends from film and music industry offered their condolences to the singer. Rahman was extremely close to his mother, and in one of his interviews, he had revealed that it was his mother who had realized that he would take up music in future. He had also added that theirs was not like a relationship in movies where the mother and son constantly hugged each other. But, at the same time, they had immense respect for each other. News Desk.